Three receivers. Walker going to the end zone. That is caught for a touchdown. Isaac Perez. The game is tied. Billy Joe Gatlin whiffed. And the crowd is stunned. The tight end who has been all faithful for Kyle Walsh for years comes up with a monster catch and Reese's extra point to give him the lead is good. Grand Rapids now with three timeouts and a minute 14 remaining. What a shock. For Isaac Perez, it's his first touchdown of the season.